स्वागत है आपका शॉर्ट हैंडियंस गॉट इट चैनल पर। वीडियोस अगर पसंद आ जाएं तो लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिएगा। लेटेस्ट डिक्टेशन और जॉब नोटिफिकेशंस को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन प्रेस कर दीजिएगा ताकि आपको टाइम पे आपकी डिक्टेशंस मिल सकें। थैंक यू सो मच। Start with multiple terminals, the Delhi airport is going to become India's first hub to have virtually dedicated spaces for the two mega Desi airline groups that the country is now headed towards full stop. Para Delhi International Airport Limited in bracket DIAL bracket out recently got a capacity study conducted by the UK-based air traffic management firm NATS that has revealed Indira Gandhi International Airport in bracket IGIA bracket out 4 runways can fly in and out 14 crore passengers annually before the end of this decade. More than double of the 6.9 crore international cum domestic flyers seen in the last pre-pandemic year of 2019 full stop. The fourth runway will be operational in summer full stop para. We are moving towards having dedicated terminals for big airlines full stop. The terminal 1 expansion will be complete in 1.5 years and then all of IndiGo's domestic flights will move there full stop. T1 will be the terminal for budget airlines domestic flights full stop. As of now, it will be only a domestic terminal. DIAL CEO Videh Kumar Jaipuria told TOI full stop. Three Tata Group airlines, Air India, Vistara, and Air Asia India, will have the entire operations from T3, from where both domestic and international flights take off full stop para. Following the recent acquisition of Air India and Air India Express, the Tatas now has 4 airlines in its fold, and India is now looking at 2 mega airline players, the Tata Group and IndiGo full stop. It remains to be seen if the other existing players and upcoming ones like billionaire investor Rakesh Jhunjhunwala backed Akasa manage to grow full stop. Given its scale with nearly 300 planes as of now and over 500 on order, IndiGo is learnt to be keen to have its own dedicated terminal full stop. With certain tweaks, it's possible to have both domestic and international flights from the expanded T1, say airline insiders full stop para. An airside capacity number of total flyers of 14 crores annually will see the last major expansion project of IGIA taking off later in this decade, depending on the rate of growth full stop. The Asiad 1982 era T2 will then be demolished to make a swank new terminal, as the airside and terminal capacities will need to match. Observing that the killing of 8 people in Birbhum district earlier this week has shaken the conscience of society, the Calcutta High Court on Friday directed the CBI to take over the investigation into the case from the SIT formed by the West Bengal government and submit a progress report before it on the next date of hearing full stop. The court which registered a suo motu petition in the case on Wednesday said that facts and circumstances demand that the investigation be handed over to the CBI in the interest of justice and also to instill confidence in the society full stop. Opposition parties welcomed the High Court order for CBI investigation into the violence, alleging that the state police acting on the behest of the Trinamool Congress government was trying to hush up the matter full stop over. तो फ्रेंड्स ये लगभग 100 की स्पीड का डिक्टेशन है, थोड़ा सा कम होगा इससे, ठीक है. और ये मिक्स मैटर है, जनरल प्लस लीगल, ओके, करंट मैटर है. इसमें एक जगह एशियाड आया हुआ है, ASIAD, ठीक है, हो सकता है उसकी प्रोनाउंसिएशन कुछ गलत हो गई हो. तो इसको लीजिएगा, बताइएगा कैसा लगा डिक्टेशन और कमेंट करिएगा, चाहे क्रिटिसिज्म के कमेंट हो या अच्छे कमेंट हो, सबका वेलकम है. और जो सुधार कर सकते हैं वो करेंगे और पूरे एफर्ट्स लगाएंगे, ठीक है. थैंक यू सो मच, मिलेंगे अगले डिक्टेशन में. बाय बाय.